Heather Mathis went out to Lebanon today. That was one of the area's hardest hit. And I know, Heather, you had some incredible visuals of how the tornado passed through that area.
Bree, you're exactly right. You know, oftentimes when people think about the tornado itself, they think about how dangerous the wind can be. What people don't realize is the things that tornadoes can pick up. Now, behind me in this house, it might be hard to see because of how dark it is, but there is a piece of wood that a tornado shot into the side of this house. On the other side of the wall from that wood is the bedroom and bed of a 9-year-old girl named Riley here. Now, the wood actually landed in her pillow. The family moved into the house here in Holland Ridge off of Levo Pike in Lebanon just 8 weeks ago. They have not been in this home very long. Her mother tells me that all Riley wanted in her new home was a bunk bed, and that's why her pillow and her bed would have been so high off of this wall where that 2x4 went into. Her mom says just moments before the tornado hit her house, she was sleeping in that bed before she could pull her out of her bedroom.
I went upstairs to check, just there's glass everywhere, and so I looked in her bed to see the damage, and the mattress was moved, but I wasn't sure why until we crawled up and looked and saw the wood sticking through her mattress and pushed into her pillow, which would have been her head. That's horrifying. It's just, we're lucky. We're real lucky. We're very, very blessed.
It is just horrifying to think of what would have happened if they had stayed asleep. Now, on top of her 9-year-old, her mother, Stacy, says they also have a brand new child, just 5 weeks old, who is inside of this home. Next door, their neighbor's roof was completely blown off of the house, and they had a 3-year-old sleeping upstairs. Stacy tells me she is shocked and amazed and thankful that that 3-year-old survived.
So they are from out of state and not familiar with, you know, the tornado procedure around here. And, you know, like I said, nobody expected it to be so bad. So they slept and woke up to the roof flying off their house and ran to go get him and their other daughter and got downstairs. But it's a total loss.
You know, as meteorologists, we are always telling you on the air that you need to get away from outside walls in the most interior room. And this is just a reminder as to why we drive that message home so much in situations like this. For more on damage across the area, we're going to send things back in the studio to Rory.